going to make bacon. And if you watched my first video, I alluded to a pan. This is the pan right here. It's just a normal, I guess a cookie sheet. Although cookie sheets supposedly are flat, and this is a jelly roll pan. I don't understand the difference. But what's going on here is I have purchased, again, from my favorite store, Sur La Table. This is a grate. It inserts into the pan. And this is really the best and most healthy way to cook your bacon. What happens is as it roasts in the oven at 375 degrees, the grease is captured underneath, away from the bacon, and actually your bacon cooks more evenly, and it tastes absolutely delicious. You don't get that sometimes burnt, you know, bacon that you could have in a pan. And it's swimming in grease the entire time. Now, I purchase bacon from my butcher. When it's on sale, I buy a ton of it because it's the most economical way, and it's actually less expensive than if you purchase it from the store. Put it on the pan in a 375 degree oven for approximately 20 minutes. After 10 minutes, bring it out of the oven, flip the bacon over, put it back in for another 10 minutes, and you're good to go. Enjoy your bacon.